disease of alcoholism has begun to receive much deserved attention in the past few years. Groups such as Alcoholics.
Out of national, my cash flow is thick like mashed potatoes in the gravy. What's up, wavy? Gangsta, my homie King Tila. The host with the most, I'm coast to coast like Ampila. Cowboys beat the Steelers. So nigga, where's my 50? Boom, back to your cap. If your eyes is looking shifty in this game of rapping, your ass will never win unless you play BB Bridges with Quick Sugar and Mac 10. You need to come join these words like conjunctions. A friend before I bring her into your bodily functions. When I speak, I go deep like when I'm stabbing it. You coming up empty like your mother Hubbard's cabinet. Cause you keep coming with rhymes done so cheaply. Example is the school of mankind, niggas, so beat me. You Range Roving, Tommy Hillin, busting Glocks while I'm in the studio. Busting lyrics in my socks, and the AC is broken. No joking, we got the run without the coking. The fucking dap machine is smoking. The pizza still ain't here, we out of beer. And I think this motherfucking engineer is a queer. And my dip is blowing up my hip. What's up, honey?
J-Roll, the landlord,
really
on the money.
Aw, shit.
Contents under pressure. Contents under pressure. I hope for the best and expect the worst. Get stress off my chest every time I bust a verse. I hope for the best and expect the worst. Get stress off my chest every time I bust a verse.
Ain't no describing the way the Tash be feeling when he's vibing. I be feeling like a deadly secret agent on assignment. But fuck the microfilms, I want the microphones and tables that some niggas stole while I was at a meeting with my label. Cause Tash will rock your cradle with the fatal rhymes that pound. You're going down cause your lyrics suck more than Divine Brown. While I'm off that royal crown, getting party atmospheric with the 40s in the Hennessy to get y'all in the spirit. So bounce to the lyrics of the noble liquid warrior to stress out or try to maintain like X and Gloria. Pounding your surroundings, stepping at you from the licks with styles harder to decode than graffiti on the brick. So read my tag and weep while I drive you off the deep with the alky style of rock that made Quana wanna leap. Cause Tash in his piece play for keeps on micros on the never ending quest for West Coast rap titles.
Contents under pressure. Contents under pressure. Get stress off my chest every time I bust a verse. I hope for the best and expect the worst. Get stress off my chest every time I bust a verse.
Yo, I walk in the place. Kicks unlaced with a bitter beer face and a 40 a whole case with flows like these. We not your average MCs. We be the drunken masters of ceremonies. These rappers come out hard and turn fake like rayon, but I choose to stick to the streets like a crayon. In order to go pop, we'd have to stop coming fresher. Contents under pressure.
And it ain't no telling when we about to explode like tall cans in the freezer when they get too cold. We got a title to hold. West Coast ghetto gold. More than half a million know these beats got sold, but we still under pressure. That's my motivation to let this drunk technique leak throughout the nation. Stressed out with no sleep for weeks in a row in the studio, cause I know this shit's gotta blow.
So when we be on the mic, we gon' buck the fuck. We only battle decent niggas, so be glad y'all suck. Cause if I take 10 steps and turn around, I'll destroy ya. Cause my style be lumping niggas like I'm Oscar De La Hoya. Look who you got before ya, Tash the top gunner. So try to stay afloat while the current pulls you under. Cause we what it says. Fool. Licks on the bulletin with skills they couldn't teach your ass at Cal State Bulletin. I'm in the zone like the Bulls at home with mass stains on my shirt from the beer and foam. Cause the crew up for the blueberry squads like treasure with the Hennessy and Coke trying to deal with life's pressure.
Contents under pressure. Contents under pressure. Get stress off my chest every time I bust a verse. I hope for the best and expect the worst. Get stress off my chest every time I bust a verse.
And you know this, yeah, listen to place, baby. Yo, before we pull out, I wanna give a special shout out to the entire Southland.